Sup guys, BeN00bly101 here, and welcome to something a bit different. I guess you could call not a game, sort of. You could call it a simulator. This is the very good, the very really realistic ClearView RC, in brackets remote control, flight simulator. And this is one of the best RC flight simulators out there. And yeah, so today we're gonna play some of this because apparently it's really fun. And so you don't get bored, I have actually written down a whole lot of challenges for me to do on here because apparently I'm pretty crap at this. And yes, I am using an actual transmitter for RC flying. It's a wired one, so it connects to the computer, obviously. So, I'll just turn that up. I don't really know how loud it is, or how loud it's going to be for recording, because I can't have my other headphones on. So anyway, my first challenge... My first challenge is... probably the most easiest one is take off and land. Let's do that. Okay, we've got the basic aileron trainer here. It's got smoke shitting out of its butt. Yeah. Now we have to take this off. Take off and land. Whoa, I think I need to tune it up a bit. Hang on. Yeah, there we go. Because it's an aileron trainer. Okay. Yeah, we got a... I don't know if you can see it, but we got a close-up camera down the bottom right there. It's actually pretty... This is going pretty... It's running pretty well with Camtasia. Okay, so I'm having a basic fly. Try not to crash. Yeah, now I have to try and land. Whoa, we're not doing tricks yet. It's coming up later. Okay.
It.
Oh, that was so close. Okay. Okay, let's try and... Oh. Slow down the engine. Turn off. No, there's still smoke pouring out of its butt. Done. That was simple. See, look at the physics on that shit. The rudder's turning, so is the front wheel. The ailerons are turning. The elevator's turning. Photorealistic flying sights too. I'm at the original flying site, and I've got the aileron trainer, and as you can see, up here you got flying sights, and you got all these bloody flying sights. I want to go to this one. It looks realistic, more realistic. Yep. Yeah. Well, it's not actually. Look, it's pretty blurry. Let's check out the other ones. You got school gym, field there, farm field, island flies, living more. I actually like this field one. This one here. Okay. Now we got helicopter. I don't know why, I just can't fly helicopters on this. I'm pretty sure it's my control too. My controller. The transmitter. Like, the helicopter's engine will turn off and then just stall. Whoa. Look how realistic that shit is. Okay. So you got your helicopters. You see how much frickin' helicopters you got there. And I'll show you the smallest one. I'm pretty sure is this little thing here. Look how small this is, ready? Compared to this one. Look at that! Look at how small that thing is! I can't fly that! Probably, I've had experience with small helicopters, but... Okay. Going good. Going good. Woo! Hang on, hang on, hang on. Wait. I want to go towards the camera. Wow, the engine's not turning off now. See, look, you can actually see the helicopter's guts. Like, what the electronics and stuff is inside of it. Ha! Ew, is that like bugs on the ground? Ew! Okay, let's have another go. Woohoo! I'm not even concentrating on any challenge at the moment. I'm having fun flying this helicopter around. Because I can't. And like, when I wasn't recording, it just wouldn't let me fly the helicopters. Got a honeybee. Got the llama. Wait, is the llama the biggest one? I don't know. Let's see. Oh god, I think it is. Whoa. Calm your tits, man. Calm your tits. Calm your tits! I think this is 3D. Means it can do like shitloads of tricks. Let's see. Nah. I don't even know how to fly 3D helicopters anyways. Why don't we have a go for the plane though? Why don't we have a go at training key. Let's have a go. They all look so cool. They all look really cool. Hughes. Yeah, let's get the honeybee. FP. Simple honeybee. Oh, it's pretty small. Oh well, it's got... Whoa, this is pretty... Ooh! Smooth flying. Wow. Whoa. Ah. What? I'm still flying! What the frick? Okay, let's get the other honeybee. Honeybee King. There we go. Let's do this! I don't think it's any bigger though. Okay, let's try and have an actual fly now. Ooh, ah! Did I crash? No, I didn't. Cool. I'm having an actual fly now. I used to be terrible at this. Oh, yeah. No. Simulators, man. At least it's not in real life. So you, like, completely destroy your things. See, these are all the planes you've got. You can, like, import other models and that into this simulator. And you can import flying sites, helicopters, and all that stuff. Yeah, which one should we do to start these challenges? Now, my next challenge is take off, do two loops, like loops, big things, and land. So I think the plane. See, I gotta specifically choose a plane. Okay. These are the stunt planes, and they're pretty freaking... I won't choose them, because instead of going like that, they go like that, so... this one's pretty good. The Cessna. No, Cessna ain't built for that shit. I think... Probably one like... Yeah, like this one. Okay, two loops and then land. My next challenge on this fine day. It's actually nighttime here, but whatever. Okay, everything's working. Let's take off. Woohoo! Okay, turn around. Okay. Slow down a bit. Okay. I'll turn around and get some speed. I'll go up higher. Can hardly see. They don't have like a zoom feature or something. If they do, can you remind me about it? I'll just put that down a bit. Okay, I think... Wait! I don't want to do the loops yet! I'm apparently flying back upside down now. Okay, that's one loop. Let's get in the right position first. Okay, wait, don't crash. Okay, now. Woohoo! That's one. That's two. Stuff it, let's do freaking a million. Three. Fly for a bit. Straighten yourself up. And, whoa! Four. Okay, hang on. I'll do one closer to the camera. Woohoo! Now that wasn't really a successful loop. Okay, let's try and land it! We're gonna try and land this bitch. If we can. If I can. Wait. We're looking good. Wait. Okay, keep going. Looking good. Yes! I landed it, guys! Woohoo! I'm pretty good at this. Aw, yeah! I actually like this plane pretty much. It's a pretty good plane. Our next challenge is barrel roll. This is probably a good time to use the stunt planes. Like these bitches here. I want to get this one, because the other ones are like too small for me. That's what she said. Okay, let's try and do a barrel roll. Why do I never say anything right? Okay, we're up in the air. Okay, should turn around now. Okay, barrel roll. Get some speed. Okay, ready? One, two, three. Barrel roll. Whoa. Loop. Flying upside down. Stuff. Upside down. Whoa! Look at me go. Barrel roll, and then try not to crash. Now, let's land. Whoa, no! I have to do it again now. Okay. Slow down. I'll turn that off a bit. Okay. I speed up. Barrel roll. Okay, you know what? Let's just go all the way up. I mean, probably not all the way, but high enough. Can we go high enough? Yep, okay. That should do. Now speed! Whoa! Up and kick. Oh, it's not that fast. Okay, come close to the camera. And Wait for it! Barrel roll! Shit! Okay. This is harder than I thought, guys. Barrel roll. Keep doing barrel roll. Oh. Okay, now let's try and land it. Before we fail again. Slow down. You can actually use the rudder on this plane, which is a good thing. Okay. No, it's got... It's good, we landed it. I'm not doing that again. It's too boring. Okay. The next challenge.